Welcome back, and this is the group campaign of episode 4. The teams could do another photo shoot to advertise a local brand in clothing, dressed in D-Saiwan. The products are mainly t-shirts for both men and women, made with great care of material and design. Each design made by Tristan D brings a nice story so that customers will find they are not only wearing the shirt, but also telling a story. Some of the best-selling designs include Basic Principles, Sands, Daisies, and Children of the Dragon. In this challenge, each team will receive one design in the collection and try to make the best exposure of it through the photos. And now, let's start with Team Blue.
I'm very confident, especially with the background is yellow and our t-shirt is white. It's very suitable and it makes us more clean and shine.
Is that we have to show the front and the back of the shirt in one photo.
It's very easy to train to another pose, and we're also active. Also, choose a lot of accessories, just like a phone, cell phone, a hat. It's very easy to get a good picture.
But I think that the test of the shirt was really suitable with the background. I was not so satisfied with the upper
I'm applying the headphones. finally, in the episode, we will win again.
Under the team challenge, the product we advertised is a t-shirt. And my team received a t-shirt with no picture on the back. So we can do
T-shirt shooting. I think there are lots of teamwork in this part. They wear the same t-shirt with a logo back and forward, so they have to show all they need.
I try my best to teamwork, but I think my team not connected.
The only difference is my team, we only have the logo in the front, so we use pose like this. We help each other. About the t-shirt, have a very good design. About the material, the real of the t-shirt is very comfortable. And the other thing like color, logo, trademark, yeah, they have been very good.
Well, I subscribe because they change the test. It's different to before.
Remember in our team, have discussed about it so much, and we had an accessory suitable for the shoe.
That's so funny because we have prepared accessory for the shoes, but we haven't discussed about how we pose it. And when take the shoes, I just come in and listen to everyone out there and do that. So it's really natural. So
and we are only team with the 6 members. So this can be fast when we arrange with the member. Thank you.
a lot of accessories for the shooting group, like hat, earrings, and you know, lotus. But the one thing we forgot is arrange the team accordingly.
They are map of his map in Japan. So we use lotus, Philippine, national flowers. So I think your picture looks very nice. When you take the photos, I always insist on my feet and I'm so tired. I feel that's my team very professional. Land, Gabi, Yuji, and Lemon are doing that very well.
But after I think I'm not so
so
next time
we will
have more questions. Yes.
Before we were very busy, but I still hope my team will come find work.
We did a great job and keep fighting for the next round and the final round. In the shirt, very nice design, nice color, but the only thing is that it's quite too big for the contestant. I suggest that in the next shirt for the convention, each team should have the discussion and do it together and maybe practice together before the shoot, because I don't see much connection in the picture.
Congratulations to all the three teams on the completion of the challenges. We know they have worked so hard and tried their best today. Again, the winning team will be announced in the next video. Thank you for watching.